Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Astana. I am pleased to see so many of you here today. Thank you for taking part in this important event. Your participation confirms a high level of interest in Astana's future. The city is a symbol of Kazakhstan's grand ambitions and our inherent ability to get big things done. 10 years ago, Astana was a small regional city. Now, thanks to the president's vision and leadership, it's a gleaming metropolis with evocative architecture and a high quality of life. It is a 21st century capital that we can all be proud of. Our objectives for economic development are no less ambitious. Kazakhstan aims to become a fully industrialized nation, a member of OECD, with one of the 50 most competitive economies in the world. Toward this end, we are investing in our most important assets, our people, with accessible, high-quality education and healthcare. We are also improving our hard infrastructure with modern transport networks, better utilities and housing, as well as the next generation of information technologies and communication systems. We are also supporting the private sector as the backbone of our modern economy. The Accelerated Industrial and Innovative Development Program mobilizes public and private resources to move up the value chain of production and reduce our dependence on the extractive industries. At the same time, we continue working hard to improve the business and investment climate by cutting red tape, reforming the legal and regulatory environment, and strengthening property rights. According to the World Bank, Kazakhstan improved business regulation more than any other countries in 2010. We will not allow this pace of reform to drop. Astana is set to play a commanding role in Kazakhstan's development. First, Astana is a center for education and research excellence. Last year, we opened the doors to Nazarbayev University, a bold initiative to create a world-class higher education institution. Partnerships have been struck with leading universities from around the world, including University College of London, Duke University, and Lee Kuan Yew School of Public Policy. Research centers are being established within the university to facilitate cutting-edge research in their important areas of energy and life sciences. Second, Astana is an important center for medical treatment and research. We are also building the Hospital of the Future in Astana, which will provide a quality benchmark for medical facilities around the country and facilitate transfer of best practices and technology. Astana is already setting the standards for infrastructure and a business-friendly environment. The city boasts two special economic zones to attract investment, one located on the city's left bank and another industrial park on the outskirts of the capital. Living standards are high, with one of the highest levels of GDP per capita in the country at $18,000. Further, over the next 5 years, the city will execute 11 important investment projects worth more than $2.5 billion. These projects span a range of sectors, from infrastructure to high-tech space programs. Ladies and gentlemen, in conclusion, Astana is a symbol of Kazakhstan's modern present and innovative future. I invite all of you to consider what this dynamic city has to offer. You are welcome here. Thank you very much for your attention.